wig. Cause I ain't had no sleep.
Oh my God.
In hours. I can't even take a shower. Whenever I eat, he think it's hours.
Cap.
Let me shut up. He only like a couple days old. Anyway, what's up, ladies and girl BG? Back with another hair review. And today we are reviewing Google.
What?
Oh. Oh, okay. Today we are reviewing Junota. This is my first time hearing about them, so I'm excited to what to expect. In here we have a ball cap, some lashes, a ball cap. What is this? A satin wrap, an edge brush. Okay. And that's it. And then we have the wig. It's a pre-colored wig. This wig gives me Tabenia vibes. It got two skunks going side to side. Okay, this is a body wave. So I can just put it right on. For some reason already, it looks like it's a little too small. I actually think I requested a 13x4, but this is a 4x4 closure. Not really too much of a big fan of 4x4. I would say 5x5 closure. Not really too much of a big fan with closures, but you know, we're gonna work with what we got. I like the shine so far though. It looks real nice. Let's see the shedding test, see what we got coming up out of this wig. The quality of the wig, the way it's feeling on my hand, it doesn't feel terrible. It does feel like colored hair, and I kind of could only explain it if you are from, if you know what colored hair feel like. You have a little bit of dye coming off my hands from the wig, so that's one thing. But surprisingly, I barely got, did like 2-3 strands fell out of this wig. That's about it. It's really good with shedding, so I'll give it about a 2.5, 3 with shedding. That's pretty good. It does have a nice shine. This is new, so let's see what this look like. Y'all, I honestly feel like if this was a frontal, I would be a lot more, you know, impressed. Like, I would probably like it a lot more, but because it's a closure and I probably could only do one, like a middle part, I'm kind of not impressed. But I feel like we could still pull it off. It just depends on how we rock it, understand? I would say though, this is dyed real clean, real clean. Let's go ahead, we're gonna get cute, see what we can do with this. I'll catch you on the flip side. Yo, I get it cracking like a bad bag. Bitch talking, she the queen when she looking like a lab rat. I'm Angelina, you Jennifer. Come on, bitch, you see where Brad at? Ooh, y'all. I tried to do something. No, please, listen, hold on. I thought this look would go with the hair, but I think I kind of like, I don't know. What's up, baby? It's Garby G, back with another hair review, and today we are rocking Junota ginger highlighted blonde skunk stripe, something like that. I don't know. This is a 24-inch 5x5 closure wig from Junota. And before I get started, I want to talk about the structure of this wig. As you guys know, it is a 5x5 closure. It is very comfortable. It fits around my ears really nicely. This color is really different for me. I will honestly say this is actually pretty, it looks like it saves a lot of time because this is a nice colored wig. It's colored like precisely. This, you ain't no gold, ain't no blonde, ain't nothing out of place. It's like exactly the way it's supposed to be, which is a good thing. I can't really say I experienced much shedding. With closure part wigs, I've noticed I don't experience that much shedding, especially with this one. It's colored, so I didn't have to deal with no bleaching of the roots. I just put this straight on. It was body wave, but y'all know I don't really know how to do all that extra stuff. I'm still learning. So I just went ahead and I straightened it. There isn't too much of a shine to it. I did have to add a good amount of heat protecting spray every time I flat ironed the wig and stuff like that, because I just ain't wanted to be dry. I don't know how I'm feeling about this wig. I don't know how I'm feeling about this color, actually. This is different. But it looks cute because it's just done so nicely, which is a good thing. For a 24-inch wig, I would say it's true to length, but it reaches almost like the very end of the hair, reaches almost to the tip of my back, which I guess you could say it looks, it's like a little longer than a 24, but I would say it's true to length as far as the 24. And this wig also does revert easily back into this natural state. I had to straighten this a few times because of course it is a body wave wig, so it's not gonna stay this way. After a while, I probably would give it about like 20 minutes or so, it will, like, you will start seeing the curls popping up, whatever, which I think is also a good thing because I feel like when the curls pop back, like when the curls are like hard to get rid of when you straighten it, I feel like it holds curls well. But don't quote me on that because maybe I don't know for real. I don't know how y'all comment down below how y'all feel about this look. Like, this is different. This is different. And don't mind me, I had to throw something on. This is actually a very old top and I got on my maternity bra under. So it's like, this is like the best I could do. Y'all know the size I was before ain't the size I is now. So it's like it kind of bustable. They real big right now. So it's like, this is why I see what it is. I'm just trying to explain myself before anybody come drag me in the comments talking about what this and that. I know already, okay? Yeah, this wig was very easy for me to put on. I didn't have to go through too much. You know, it's a closure wig. It was also very quick. Like, I think I'm starting to get into closure wigs a lot more because of how quick I can install it. You know, and you see like how it looked real good. It looked real good, y'all. And something that I really do like about colored wigs, you don't really gotta do too much. As long as you parted it real well and you got the makeup that matches you the best way, girl, it looked like it's coming out the scalp. This is my hair. Who cares about it being blonde or orange or ginger? Nobody, because it looked like my hair. Exactly. So yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed this hair review. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. If there's anything that I missed, please comment down your questions down below. I will come to you directly myself. You can check the links in the description in the bio. Wait, what? You can check the links in the description. They'll be directly to this wig as well as Jonoda website. If you guys have any questions, please, again, comment down below. I will come to you. I will answer your questions, y'all. This wig, like, there's just not much to say. It doesn't shed a lot. It's a colored wig. You can see how it's flowing. You can see how it's flowing. When I say it gets tangled, it doesn't get tangled that badly neither. The only part I would say that I kind of don't really like about this wig is that in the front, after a while, you will see the waves coming back. And I don't like that, but it's doing pretty well right now. And I would also highly recommend, if you are interested in this wig, get some heat protective spray. It will do you justice. Very, very necessary. Cause you don't wanna fry this hair, okay? Cause I started frying the hair already when it was too high with the baby hairs. Y'all can't really see right now because like I managed to like get through it. But you don't wanna fry this hair. So make sure you get some heat protective spray so you can protect the hair as you flat iron it or do whatever you do with it. But that is that. See, ain't no blonde out of space, ain't no orange out of space, like out of place. Like it just look, it's doing its thing. But I love you guys. Thank you for tuning in. BG out.